Nebraska lawmakers have given initial approval to a bill that would bar ethanol plants from using chemically treated seed corn.
This in response to a small town facility that is facing heavy criticism, plus a lawsuit for repeated environmental violations.
The measure that lawmakers advanced 43-0 is aimed at the Alton ethanol plant that's in Meade, a town of roughly 500 people west of Omaha. The plant is the only one in Nebraska that uses pesticide-covered seed corn.